we see Seth freaking Rollins joining his BFF, friends for life, Kevin Owens.
A lot of faith in that friendship.
That arm, eh? How you feeling? You want to sit?
Maybe tonight we do sit. I'm not 100%. Maybe we sit tonight.
Yeah. Well, first of all, thank you so much for accepting my invitation again. Never gets old to have you on the KO show.
Hey, Cincinnati is the hottest city in the country. I'm not 100%. But I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Well, that means the world.
I'd rather be in Los Angeles.
They're excited about something.
It's a football thing.
Before we go on, though, let's remind everybody of what happened in your match with Roman Reigns at the Royal Rumble. Despicable people in the truck, please play the footage.
No Usos out here. No Paul Heyman. Roman does it alone here tonight.
Sierra Hotel. India. Echo Lima. Delta.
Rollins hopes to get in the head of the champ and win the Universal title. Rollins seems to be in Roman's head.
I think this is certainly a different Roman than we're used to seeing.
And now Rollins looking for the stop! Rollins has a stop! Roman Reigns got the shoulder up. He's hit up by Rollins!
I'm asking for a fist bump.
Roman Reigns now got the guillotine locked.
Seth reaching.
His hand lands on the rope. Reigns has got a break. Roman Reigns is not going to break. Reigns is going to be disqualified. Rollins pushed Roman over the edge.
Let me tell you something. That, what Roman Reigns did in your title match, that was disgusting. It was shameful. Okay? You know why he did that? He got intentionally disqualified because he knew he couldn't beat you, and he knew you were going to beat him. Okay? And you know what? This is important. While you might not officially be the Universal Champion, Seth Rollins, listen to me, look at me when I say it. You are the Universal Champion of my heart.
Wow. Gosh. Kev, thank you. That means a lot to me.
You're welcome.
I'll stand up with you.
Okay.
And look, while I am not here with the Universal Championship, I did acquire something else, and that is a permanent piece of real estate in the brain of Roman Reigns. And I can go back there anytime I want, and the next time I do, I will bring back the Universal title. But, Kev, that's SmackDown business. And this is Monday Night Raw.
It is. That is correct.
And it has come to my attention that the new champion, Bobby Lashley, is defending his title inside the Elimination Chamber in just a few weeks. And I came to your show with a special announcement about that match.
Like, an announcement? You didn't tell me you had an announcement for the show.
No, it's a surprise. Come on.
A surprise. Well, I mean, I just like to get prepared, but it's okay. Okay, surprises are good.
That's
good.
How surprises
work. Yeah, good. Please. The floor is yours.
Give me a drum roll. Come on. Big moment.
A drum roll.
Drum roll. Come on.
Oh, hey, way better.
One of the men who Bobby Lashley will be defending the WWE Championship against inside the Elimination Chamber, Seth freaking Rollins!
Yeah!
Oh, I love it!
Yeah! Wait, so you're in the match? You're in the match.
Due to my impressive
performance. You don't have to qualify like I do. You're in the match.
We just saw the match. I qualified from that.
You qualify because of your performance at the Royal Rumble.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, that's great.
Why aren't you happy for me?
I am happy.
Be happy for me.
I'm happy. I'm pumped is what I am.
You got thrown over the top rope in the Rumble.
No, allegedly. I'm pumped. I'm very happy. It's very well deserved. You, Elimination Chamber, that's awesome, okay? And look, I'm going to beat Austin Theory tonight. And you know what, though?
What?
You just gave me an idea.
What's that?
Do you know where Adam Pearce and Sonya Deville might be?
I think they were in the back drinking some coffee.
Yeah, well, because if we go to them right now and you and I together and you tell them, Adam, Sonya, you put Kevin in the Elimination Chamber match without him qualifying. Otherwise, I, Seth Rollins, walk. I'm out of the match. You tell them that, they're going to do it. Come on.
They might.
It's a great idea.
They might consider that.
They're
going to
do it. You're a top superstar on the world. Come on, man. Listen, I would do it for you.
Ooh.
I would. That is 100% the truth. Come on, what do you say? What do you say?
I want to believe you, but...
Don't believe me.
I feel like some Skyline chili is calling my...
Such a liar.
I think KO had a pretty solid plan.
KO's lying through his teeth. You know that.
One man who doesn't care about anyone else's plans but his own. The blue chip, Austin Theory. Getting so much help from Mr. McMahon over the last couple months. And we're going to find out up next who will qualify for the...